What's up, guys? My name is Brandon. You guys can call me Swifters, and welcome back to a brand new Fortnite video here on my channel. Today, I'm coming at you guys with a super exciting video because in today's video, we are going to be taking a look at 5 things that will be removed from Fortnite Battle Royale. In today's video, we are going to be taking a closer look at a bunch of items that are obviously still in the game, and I'm going to be bringing you guys my top 5 list of items that I am predicting Epic Games will eventually remove from Fortnite. Now, before we do get started with today's video, I do want you guys to let me know right now down in the comment section below, what is one item that you guys think that Epic Games should remove from Fortnite? This could be a particular location on the map, it could be a type of gun, a weapon, or even a consumable. Whatever you guys think it should be, let me know in the comment section below as to what exactly you guys think Epic Games should remove from Fortnite. So with all of that out of the way, let's get started with today's video, taking a look at 5 things that I predict will be removed from Fortnite. Alrighty guys, so to start this list off, the very first thing I think will be removed from a Fortnite Battle Royale rather soon is a particular type of weapon. Here we have an explosive device. This is the remote explosives, or the C4. Now, I remember when this item first came to Fortnite Battle Royale, myself and a lot of other people within the Fortnite community were super stoked and super excited for it. At the time, nothing like it had been added into the game, so at the time, it was a really unique idea and a lot of people were excited about it. Now, if I remember correctly, when the C4 was first introduced into Fortnite, it honestly wasn't that good. The damage and the explosive range was really bad, and because of that, a lot of people were a little bit disappointed, and no one really used the remote explosives at first. But if you guys could tell, over these past couple of weeks, Epic Games has been buffing the C4 constantly, and right now, the C4's explosive range and the damage that it deals is so insane. Like, the damage on the C4 and the explosive range is uncomparable to any other weapon in Fortnite Battle Royale. It is so crazy. It can take down giant structures and giant buildings inside of tilted towers with just 4 C4. They're really fun to use, but if an enemy is using them against you, it really, really sucks. So right now, myself and I would say a lot of other people within the Fortnite community could sort of agree on the fact that currently C4s are a little bit too overpowered. And when I say a little bit too overpowered, I think that that's an understatement. C4s are extremely overpowered. If you guys hop onto Twitter at any point throughout the day and you guys are following people who talk about Fortnite, you will most definitely see someone complaining about the C4 and explaining why Epic Games needs to remove it from Fortnite Battle Royale. Lucky for us, the time that I make this video right now, the remote explosives are actually not in Fortnite. Fortnite tweeted this out not too long ago. They said, "We've discovered an issue with the remote explosives not causing damage to structures after damaging a player first. Due to this, we'll need to temporarily disable the item. We'll update you when we have more information." So right now, you guys do have a temporary break from the remote explosives because currently they're not in Fortnite. Obviously, when they're done fixing it, Epic Games is going to add it back into Battle Royale. However, myself and a ton of other people really want the C4s to completely stay out of Battle Royale. I think it's time that the C4s are vaulted. Let me know your thoughts about it in the comment section below. Moving on to the next thing I think will be removed from Fortnite Battle Royale. This is actually another weapon. It's a particular gun. Here we have the minigun. Now, the minigun, in my opinion, is terrible. It sucks. I try to never use it. The only times I ever use the minigun is if I want to just mess around with my friends or if there are no other guns around me. The minigun, in my opinion, is really not that good, and it honestly never was that good. Even when it was first introduced, you'd expect a weapon that Epic Games has first introduced into the game to be a little bit overpowered, like we've seen over these past couple of weeks with the new weapons that have been added. However, when the minigun was added into Fortnite a long time ago, it really wasn't all that good. I believe it only dealt upwards of about 16 to possibly 18. 18 damage on an enemy. The only time where I really ever see a lot of people using miniguns is when I'm playing squads, whenever me and my friends are playing and we run into another team. Sometimes upwards of 2 to 3 people on that team are rocking a minigun. This is the most annoying thing that could possibly happen, because if you guys have 3 people shooting at you guys with a minigun, there is literally nothing you can do. You can build and try to counter them as much as possible. However, your building skills can only get you so far when you have upwards of 3 people constantly shooting at you with a continuous stream of bullets. It's super, super annoying. So personally, I think that the minigun has had its fair share of time here in Fortnite Battle Royale, and it definitely needs to be removed. One, because it sucks. It's a really, really bad weapon. And two, it is so obnoxious when enemies constantly spam the bullets of the minigun at your structure when you're trying to build against them. So, moving on to the next thing I think will actually be removed from Fortnite Battle Royale rather soon is another particular weapon. Here we have the silenced SMG. Now, I know a lot of people may actually disagree with me on removing this weapon, and I actually do have a couple of reasons why I think Epic Games will take this weapon out of Fortnite. First and foremost, there are a ton of SMGs in the game. We obviously just got a brand new compact SMG here in Fortnite. Obviously, it has legendary and epic rarities. That gun is an absolute beast. It is a monster. It absolutely tears through structures and it completely destroys enemies. So right now, the game is heavily favoring SMG users. The majority of SMGs are by far the best weapons currently in Fortnite Battle Royale. And because of that, I honestly think that the silenced SMG needs to be removed from the game. Firstly, as I said, there are way too many SMGs in Fortnite, and if I'm not mistaken, I believe that the silenced SMG is one of the oldest SMGs that we currently have in Fortnite. There may be another one that is pretty old, but if I'm not mistaken, I believe that the silenced SMG may actually be the oldest SMG that we currently have in Fortnite right now. And when you go ahead and compare the silenced SMG to our current SMGs in the game, whether it's the drum gun, the compact SMG, or the brand new unsilenced SMG, those guns completely destroy the silenced SMG. This weapon really isn't all that good. So the fact that one, it really isn't all that good compared to its other SMG counterparts, and two, we already have a ton of SMGs here in the game and it's an old SMG, I think all of those reasons definitely point to the fact that this weapon does need to be removed from Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, while it is a silenced weapon, we do only have two of them in the game, this silenced SMG and this silenced pistols. So I know people may be a little bit hesitant to remove this weapon from Fortnite just because it's only one of our two silenced weapons. So maybe in an upcoming update, Epic Games may introduce another type of a silenced weapon here in Fortnite. Moving on to the next thing I predict will absolutely be removed from Fortnite Battle Royale. This is a particular location, and I would say this is the one location in the entire Fortnite map that I hate more than any other place. This is Dusty Divot. As you guys may recall, this god-awful location first came to Fortnite Battle Royale back with the Volume 4.0 patch update, or the update that introduced Season 4 here in Fortnite Battle Royale. Unfortunately, Dusty Divot is currently still in the game as we progress throughout Season 5. However, I do think that by the end of Season 5, Dusty Divot will be completely gone and removed from Fortnite Battle Royale, and it will never ever return. The reason I think that is, one, because everyone hates it. If you like Dusty Divot, you're super weird. And two, wait, actually, there's literally only one reason. Dusty Divot sucks, it's a horrible addition to the game, and it needs to be removed, and I honestly think that by the end of Season 5, Epic Games will take this god-awful place out of the map. Moving on to the fifth and final thing I also predict will be removed from Fortnite Battle Royale. This is actually another location. This is Lucky Landing. As you guys know, Lucky Landing is a place that came to Fortnite Battle Royale with the patch of Volume 3.1 patch update. So shortly after Season 3 was introduced here in Fortnite Battle Royale, we did receive the Lucky Landing location, and when this was first introduced into the game, it was a super fun, kooky, and a creative place here in the map. However, as time has progressed, Lucky Landing has definitely overstayed its welcome. Now, the reason I say that is because, for those of you who don't know, Lucky Landing is actually a seasonally themed location. What I mean by that is the fact that Lucky Landing is actually part of the Chinese Lunar New Year. Now, as you guys know, we do have some Chinese Lunar New Year skins here in Fortnite Battle Royale. This is the Scarlet Defender, the Crimson Scout, and the Wukong Warrior. Of course, these are skins that have constantly been put into the Atom Shop, but for those of you who don't know, these are actually holiday-themed skins. The Chinese Lunar New Year, if I'm not mistaken, I believe it was back in February, and that's about the same time that Lucky Landing was introduced into Fortnite Battle Royale. So because we are long past the Chinese Lunar New Year, it is only a matter of time until Lucky Landing is removed from Fortnite. So guys, there you have it. Those were five things I predict will be removed from Fortnite Battle Royale. Let me know your thoughts about it in the comment section below. Do you guys think that all of the things that I covered in today's video are legitimate things that Epic Games should remove? If there are any other things that I didn't mention throughout this video that you guys think that Epic Games should take out of Fortnite Battle Royale, please be sure to let me know down in the comment section below. Regardless, guys, that is going to be it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to drop a like down below. Subscribe if you're new. With all of that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll be sure to catch you guys later.